my camera's got knocked. There we go. Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Doodle Moon. Today we are drawing Ardith for Cosplay Pantry. Ardith is a paladin princess. Ardith is also a character from a game that I DM. So I'm gonna turn my music down a little. Ardith is also a character from a game I DM, so therefore I do actually know more about her than I would do normally. So hopefully that translates to doing this a little faster than usual. Thank you. are you? Yeah, I'm good. It's okay. I'm glad that your thesis is done. I'm okay. Just glad to be on with this and not doing any more work, you know? So probably a similar mood to you. That's all right. I'm sure that Emma will join us later. Well, if she can hear me. I am drawing one of the characters from the game that I run on Tuesday, Ardith, who's our paladin princess. Emma might know Rhea, who's this character's player. It's okay, yeah. They're eating curry downstairs, so I stay out of the way because the smell makes me feel sick. No, I've not tried it. Is it more broccoli or cauliflower though? Because I don't like cauliflower, so I don't know what I think of that. I'll be honest with you, I haven't actually been to the actual supermarket in a while. I've been taking advantage of the fact that other people have been going to, like, make sure I don't have to go. Aw, that's a shame. I'm glad she had fun in Brighton, though. That's quite a low win, although I guess, like, I don't know, I guess it depends how much time you're willing to spend on them, huh? But I feel like I've gotten bigger wins from the ones in Scarborough, where I normally go. Then again, A, I guess that you two don't drop, like, pounds and pounds at a time on it like me and Em do. And also, I guess, like, might make sense if the ones in Brighton are less generous than the ones up here. Fair enough then. Yeah, you're not gonna win very much if you... You gotta commit to the bit. It's one of those unfortunate truths of life that if you don't spend the money, you ain't gonna get the prizes at these sorts of things, unfortunately. Ooh, that'll be nice. Have you got much planned? Oh, yeah, I think I do remember Emma talking about Colin. I don't think I've ever met him, but I think she's definitely discussed him with me. I'm not happy with how this skirt looks. I feel like it's too poofy. There's discussion of us possibly going somewhere at the end of October, but I don't know how solid it is. It's also a bit of a secret, because if we do go, it'll be a treat, it'll be a surprise for my dad. Well, we'll go with it, and maybe I'll figure out what is off with the skirt later. I mean, I think part of it is just that it looks weird to me because there's no legs, and... Maybe I'm just being too harsh on myself. Right. I forgot to have my palettes open and ready because that would involve me, you know, planning my life out. Okay. Let me know if you, Emma spots something that I don't, which is what's making it feel off to me. Maybe the right side dips in more of the left, but if you shade it right, sure. Yeah, that probably is what's throwing me off. Okay. Yeah, see you on the 16th, hopefully. And hello, Emma. I hope you had a nice shower. If you're tired too, though, don't feel like you have to stay for the whole colouring stage or anything. Yeah, that's fair. Just. It's probably best to just stick me in the background, to be honest. I hope you had a nice bath, though. I probably should have one of those, but I'm gonna have a swim tomorrow, so I'll probably wait until after I've had the swim. That feels like it makes more sense in my head. I'm glad you're happy with it. Yeah, I'm glad you're happy with what you got from the 2P machine. The swimming's going. I had a health issue, so I couldn't do it last week, but I'm trying to keep in the swing of it. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, my one isn't quite as nice. I mean, what helps with me is it's like, you know, I have my work's like right across the road from a swimming pool, so it's like, well, I'm already like right near the pool. It would be easier if it wasn't for the fact that I have to book in advance all the time, because that means that I can't just be like, no, I'm going to drop in, you know. But what can you do, Ma? Rhea is a human paladin, or Ardith is a human paladin, I should say. Sorry, just let me... there we go. Get myself properly on my seat. But, yeah, I actually have, two humans in my group, which is unusual for the lot that I normally play with, but hey-ho. I've not heard anything, no. Emily was, like, debating whether she should offer to run something for us in the meantime. But I think just trying to get our collective acts together to do that, you know what I mean? But yeah, I know Emily was debating, she has all the stuff to run like one of the modules, so I think she was like, we were considering doing it, but like, it's wanting to do it in a way where it doesn't step on Rowan's toes, you know? And then also just like, you know, life keeps happening at us. Life just comes at you a million miles an hour sometimes. I don't know. Mostly I think the plan was just to like try and get some more sewing done. But other than that, I don't think me and Emma particularly got much in the way of plans. Mum and Dad are leaving us on our own on Friday, so we might get a little takeout, a little sneaky one. How about you? Have you got much in the way of plans? Sure, I can talk to Em about putting that on our pile of stuff to finish. We can fish out the pattern and make you a couple more. Have a look and see what cotton we have on the go. Oh, that'll be nice to have Ben round. Did you do much else in Brighton except for win things in 2p machines? Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, it wasn't great weather, was it, for a trip? I wasn't sure if it was just up north that had awful weather last weekend. But I'm sorry to hear that it rained on you as well. Oh. There's a hole in it somewhere. She speaks to. That's nice. I do. Aquariums are so sweet. I'm glad that you got to see good, cute turtles. Okay, you have a nice time. Thank you for staying up as late as you did. And I'll maybe see you next week. Have a nice sleep, honey.
Moving on. you doing?
Come bear a gift.
Oh.
It's a whole basket of fleas on her.
Thank you, darling.
It's a super exciting gift.
I love you too.
Hello, Argus.
How's she looking?
Good.
That's good to hear.
Loving the colours.
Thank you. Oh, that's not right.
I love how I can come and peep. Right. does that look to you,
Cutie pie!
Dumb?
I think so.
Okay, then I will just remove some of this. But thank you so much for watching, everyone. I'll be here same time, same place next week. If you want to enter your character to be drawn next, then follow the link that I've just put in the chat. And don't forget to follow us on our socials to keep up with what we're doing. And I will see you all next week. Bye now.